Hello children, I hope you are all happy and healthy today. Welcome to the special English hour where we will learn a lot of new things and have fun. Are you ready? Namaste bachcho, I hope aap swasth aur tandurust hai. Is special English hour mein aap sabka swagat hai. Hum yahan pe nayi cheeze seekhenge aur bahut sari masti karenge. Kya aap taiyar hai? चलिए नाउ लेट अस लर्न सम न्यू एक्शंस टुडे. यू विल सी एंड फॉलो. हम कुछ नई एक्शन सीखेंगे आज. आपको देखना है और दोहराना है. फर्स्ट एक्शन, डू यू वंडर. कैन यू डू इट आफ्टर मी? डू यू वंडर. Now let's look at the second action. How do we walk? Try and do it. How do we walk? Let's look at the third action. First left and then right. First left and then right. Can you take your left leg ahead? First left and then take your right leg ahead. Then right. And the last step is left, right, left. Left, right, left.
Show me how to walk.
Yes, left, right, left.
Come on, let's sing it again. 1, 2, 3.
I hope you enjoyed dancing and singing today. Now, I would like to ask you a few questions. You have to think and answer. Do you like to play with your friends? क्या आपको आपके दोस्तों के साथ खेलना पसंद है? I know. I love to play with my friends. Have you ever visited a playground? क्या आप कभी मैदान में गए हैं? I remember I once visited a playground near my house. What did you see in that playground? आपने उस मैदान में क्या देखा? I remember seeing swings, slides, a lot of people jogging and running. व्हाट एल्स कैन वी प्ले इन अ प्लेग्राउंड? हम मैदान में और कौन से खेल खेल सकते हैं? वी कैन प्ले क्रिकेट, हाइड एंड सीक, हॉप स्कॉच, स्किपिंग एंड अ लॉट ऑफ अदर गेम्स. नाउ वी विल लर्न 5 न्यू इंग्लिश वर्ड्स. आई विल रीड आउट द वर्ड्स टू यू एंड यू हैव टू लिसन टू मी केयरफुली. Our first word is ladder. 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 Mother uses the ladder to clean the roof. We use a ladder to climb the tree. Our second word is climb. 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 Monkeys love to climb on the tree. Reena likes climbing on the mango tree. Our third word is ride. 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 We took a ride to Mumbai. Roller coaster is a fun ride. Our fourth word is slide. 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 There are 2 slides in my garden. Asma loves to play on the slides. Our fifth word is bounce. 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 Chunnu and Munnu love bouncing on the bed. The ball bounces on the ground. I hope you all remember the 5 new words we just learned. Let's revise them. Ladder, climb, ride, slide, and bounce. Great. Now, we will read an interesting poem from our English textbooks. Please open your textbooks to page number 1. If you have a textbook, then point your finger to the words that I read. अगर आपके पास English textbook है, तो page number 1 खोलिए और आपकी उंगली शब्दों पे रखिए. If you don't have a textbook, then listen to me carefully. अगर आपके पास textbooks नहीं है, तो आप अच्छे से ये कविता सुनिए. Children, now we will read an interesting poem called Playtime. Fun time, play time. Now we run, now we climb. Up the ladder, and down the slide, a merry-go-round, let's take a ride. Here's a swing, go to and fro, bounce the seesaw, high and low. Don't we see a lot of children having fun here? इतने सारे बच्चे बगीचे में मजे कर रहे हैं. This child is playing with his dog. ये बच्चा उसके कुत्ते के साथ खेल रहा है. All these children are having fun on the merry-go-round. ये बच्चे merry-go-round में मस्ती कर रहे हैं. This child is climbing the ladder. ये बच्चा ladder पे climb करने की कोशिश कर रहा है. I hope you liked the poem. I hope we liked the poem that we read today. Now it's time for a fun activity. I will show you some images on the screen. यू हैव टू गेस द इमेज एंड टेल मी द आंसर. आर यू रेडी? लेट्स टेक एन एग्जाम्पल. कैन यू टेल मी द नेम ऑफ द फाइव बॉडी पार्ट्स दैट वी सी हियर? You guessed it right. The first image is ears. The second image is nose. The third image is hands. The fourth image is eyes. And the fifth image is our legs. Great. Now let's go to our second image. Can you guess the five names of the colors that you see on the screen? इस चित्र में पांच रंग बताइए. Guessed it right. Let's see the answers. The first color is red, lal. The second color is blue, neela. The third color is yellow, peela. The fourth color is green, hara. And the last color is black, kala. Let's go to our next question. Can you tell me the names of the fruits? इस पिक्चर में से फल के नाम बताइए. Were you able to guess it? Let's look at the answers. The first image is of an apple, sab. The second image is of an orange, santra. The third image is a mango, aam. The fourth image is of grapes, angur. And the last image is a papaya, papita. Let's look at the third question. Can you tell me the names of five vegetables? इस पिक्चर में देख के पांच सब्जी के नाम बताइए. I hope you guessed it right. The first image is of a potato, alu. The second image is of a tomato, tamatar. The third image is brinjal, bengan. The fourth image is of onion, kanda. I hope y'all are having fun, students. Children, I hope you were able to guess it right. What are the few things that we use in the kitchen? Can you name any five? Look at this picture and tell me what you can see. ग्लास, अ कप, अ बोल. कप और बोल को प्याला कहते हैं. डिश को थाली कहते हैं. एंड स्पून, उसको चम्मच कहते हैं. लेट्स लुक एट आवर लास्ट क्वेश्चन. व्हाट कम्स टू योर माइंड व्हेन आई से स्कूल? व्हाट डू वी यूज इन अ स्कूल? Let's look at the five things that we see. Pen or pencil ko kalam kehte hai. Book and notebook isko kitab kehte hai. Eraser ko rubber kehte hai. I hope you were able to guess maximum words right. Are you ready for another activity? Let's go. Now, I will tell you one word and you have to guess the first letter of that word. अब मैं आपको एक शब्द बताऊंगी और आपको उस शब्द का पहला अक्षर पहचानना है. We will also have to guess the beginning sound of that letter. हमें उस अक्षर का आवाज भी पहचानना है. Let's look at one example. Cat. The first letter of cat is C. C. The sound of C is K. I hope you all have understood the activity. The first word for you all is apple. Can you guess the first letter of apple? That's right. The first letter is A. A. And the sound of A is A. Let's look at the second word. Lion. What is the first letter in the word lion? Correct. The first letter of the word lion is L. L. And the sound is L. Do we want to look at some more words? The third word is van. What is the first letter in van? That's right, V. And the sound is va. Last word, children, is parrot. What is the beginning letter in parrot? Correct. The beginning letter in the word parrot is P. And the sound is I hope we all enjoyed the activity and learnt a few new words. Now, it's time for you to sit back and relax while I will read a wonderful story to you. Children, do you like to play with pet animals? Kya aapko pet animals ke saath khelna pasand hai? I have a pet dog called Rocky. Rocky loves playing with me and I love spending my time with Rocky. Rocky ko mere saath khelna bahut acha lagta hai aur mujhe bhi Rocky ke saath samay bitana bahut acha lagta hai. let me tell you a story of another dog called Bounce. The name of the story is The Bounce and it is written by Lisa Esther Huse. In a yellow little house lived a big black dog. And the big black dog loved to bounce. एक छोटे से पीले घर में एक बड़ा सा काला कुत्ता रहता था और वो काले कुत्ते को बाउंस करना बहुत अच्छा लगता था. The big dog had everything he needed, but he was still unhappy. His human worked most of the time and only had time to play late in the afternoon. उस कुत्ते के पास सब कुछ था पर फिर भी वो उदास था क्योंकि उसका परिवार पूरे दिन काम में व्यस्त रहता था. केवल शाम को थोड़ा समय मिलता था खेलने के लिए. इन द हाउस नेक्स्ट डोर लिव्ड अ स्मॉल लिटिल गर्ल विद टू स्पॉटी डॉग्स. शी यूज्ड टू प्ले एंड लाफ विद दोज डॉग्स. Our big black dog thought that it would be so nice to have someone to play with. हमारे काले कुत्ते के घर के बाजू में एक दूसरा घर था. वहाँ पे एक छोटी लड़की और दो कुत्तों के साथ रहती थी और बहुत खेल खेलती थी. हमारे काले कुत्ते को लगा कितना अच्छा होता अगर उसके साथ भी कोई खेलने के लिए होता. So he started to bounce and he bounced and he bounced. इसलिए उसने उछलना शुरू किया और वो और उछला until he bounced so high that he landed in the other girl's garden. At first he had loads of fun. वो इतनी जोर से उछला कि वो दूसरी लड़की के बगीचे में जा पहुंचा और वहां उसको पहले बहुत मजा आया. बट देन द लिटिल गर्ल स्टार्टेड पुलिंग हिज टेल एंड ट्विस्टिंग हिज इयर्स. दिस इज नॉट फन, आवर डॉग येल्ड. फिर वो लड़की ने उसकी पूंछ खींचना शुरू किया और उसके कान मरोड़ना शुरू किया. ये मजा नहीं है, हमारे कुत्ते ने सोचा. एंड ही बाउंस्ड. उसने दोबारा उछलना शुरू किया until he bounced so high that he landed in his own garden again. Now he saw an old lady living next to his house with a little yellow dog. She won't pull my tail or twist my ears, thought the dog. वो इतनी जोर से उछला और दोबारा अपने बगीचे में पहुंचा. फिर उसने देखा कि एक बूढ़ी औरत उसके बाजू वाले घर में रह रही है एक छोटे से पीले कुत्ते के साथ. ये मेरे कान नहीं मरोड़ेगी, सोचा हमारे काले कुत्ते ने. सो ही स्टार्टेड टू बाउंस एंड बाउंस एंड बाउंस. हमारे काले कुत्ते ने फिर से उछलना शुरू कर दिया until he bounced so high that he landed in the old lady's garden. हमारे कुत्ते ने इतनी जोर से छलांग लगाई कि वो बूढ़ी औरत के बगीचे में जा पहुंचे. At first, the lady scratched the black dog behind his ears and rubbed his tummy. But slowly, the old lady got tired and sat on her chair. Our dog got very bored. पहले वो बूढ़ी औरत ने वो कुत्ते को सहलाया पर धीरे धीरे वो थक गई और आराम से कुर्सी पे बैठ गई. हमारा कुत्ता उबने लगा. So he started bouncing again. He bounced and bounced and bounced. हमारा काला कुत्ता वापस उछलने लगा और उछला और वो और उछला until he bounced so high that he landed in his own garden again. When the black dog's human arrived, she didn't pull his tail or scratch his ears. हमारा कुत्ता इतनी जोर से उछला कि दोबारा अपने बगीचे में जा पहुंचा। जब उसका परिवार लौटा, किसी ने उसका टेल नहीं खींचा और ना ही उसको सहलाया। Instead, they played his favorite game, and she told him how much she had missed him all day long. उन लोगों ने कुत्ते की फेवरेट गेम खेलना शुरू की और उनके परिवार ने उनको कहा कि वो उनको कितना मिस कर रहे थे। I love her and she loves me. I'm a lucky dog after all. Thinking this, I slowly curled up on my couch and went to sleep. उस कुत्ते को लगा कि मैं भी उससे बहुत प्यार करता हूँ और वो भी मुझसे बहुत प्यार करती है। मैं बहुत भाग्यशाली हूँ। ये सोचते सोचते वो धीरे धीरे अपने सोफे पे सो गया। Children, I hope you all liked the story today. Would you also like to have a dog like Bounce, who keeps bouncing from one house to the other, but at the end of the day loves his family? क्या आपको भी ऐसे साथी की जरूरत है जो आपके साथ रहे और आपको बेहद प्यार करे? I hope yes. आज का हमारा सेशन यहीं पे खत्म होता है। We learned a very interesting poem today called Playtime. And we learned 5 new words today. Ladder, climb, ride, slide and bounce. Please tell your parents the 5 new words that you learnt. Thank you, students. I will see you all in the next session. Till then, stay safe. Bye.